Yesterday, before this lectures, learn the respiratory volume. You know, the respiratory volume is the lungs value. This value is consist in some events. The first event is the total volume. It is the volume of air breathed in and out during effortless breathing is known as the total volume. In an adult man, it is about 500 ml. Next event is inspiratory reserve volume. It is denoted by IRV, volume of air during inspiration, forced inspiration. Forced inspiration is called inspiratory reserve volume. In adult man, maybe about 2,500 milliliter to 3,000 milliliters. And next, expiratory reserve volume. Expiratory reserve volume, it is denoted by ERV, volume of air during forced expiration is called expiratory reserve volume. And next event is the residual volume. It is denoted by capital RV, the volume of air left behind in the lungs and respiratory passage after forced expiration is called residual volume. It is about 1,000 milliliters. Next event is the fatal capacity. It is denoted by capital VC. It is a total volume of air expired after of maximum inspiration. It is include ERV, TV, and IRV. Next point is the spirogram. Spirogram means graphic records of respiratory movements traced on a revolving drum. Graphic records of respiratory movements traced on a revolving drum. Spirogram. Spirogram is a graphic record. Graphic record. Record of respiratory moment traced on a revolving drum. Drum is called spirogram. This is shows total lungs capacity. Total lungs capacity . This is fatal lungs capacity.
This is inspiratory. Inspiratory lungs capacity. Inspiratory capacity. This is show expiratory capacity. Expiratory capacity. Expiratory capacity, this is show residual volume here is show total volume of the lungs this is show functional residual volume functional residual volume functional residual capacity total volume and inspiratory reserve volume inspiratory reserve volume spirograms shows the waves of capacity and volume capacity and volume of the lungs and respiratory capacity, spirogram of lungs volumes and capacity. Shows in this revolving drum. Next point is the spirometers. Spirometers is an instrument which can estimate the volume of air involved in the breathing movements or in respiratory movements. Pulmonary functions. Spirometer is an instrument which can estimate the volume of air involved in breathing movements pulmonary functions, spirometer is a instrument which can estimates the volume in breathing moments or pulmonary functions. This is a spirometer, is a instrument which can estimate volume in breathing moments or pulmonary functions. Next, the function of spirometer. What is the function of spirometers? The first function of spirometer detect the disease of lungs. Spirometer detect the disease of lungs. Spirometer detect pulmonary functions. Spirometer shows, observe the lungs function, lung structure. Spirometers diagnosis chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Other conditions that affect breathing, spirometers calculate the function of pulmonaries and function of lungs. Carbon monoxide poisoning, it is the causes. Hemoglobin has affinity for oxygen. Hemoglobin has affinity for oxygen, and hemoglobin has about 250 times more for carbon dioxide than that oxygen affinity near the hemoglobin. This causes hemoglobin combines with carbon monoxide and for carboxyhemoglobin. Such combination oxygen is not transported to the tissue. It causes oxygen combining capacity with hemoglobin decreases. Its result, tissue suffer from oxygen starvation. It leads to asphyxiation and in extreme case death. Carbon monoxide is poisoning. Give the treatments. The person needed to administrative with pure oxygen carbon dioxide mixture to have very high pressure oxygen level to dissociate carbon monoxide from hemoglobin and occurs. Carbon monoxide is poisoning in closed room. Start the gas or burning stove or atom oil engines is running, that time occurs the carbon monoxide is poisonous.